Hello, I'm Dr.Eun in Bumin Hospital, Seoul, South Korea. Today, I will talk about cervical ossification of posterior longitudinal ligament, OPLL. 65-year-old female patient had wandered for 3 years to find causes for her left weakness. She saw hip, knee specialists, neurology, and even spine doctors, but they could not find any disease. Cervical MRI was taken, but no lesion was seen. I noticed rigidity and increased deep tendon reflex of left leg. I took CT scan and found cervical OPLL. We performed cervical laminoplasty. OPLL is a disease that ligament turns into bone. Bones are connected by ligament. Posterior to vertebral body, longitudinal ligament is called posterior longitudinal ligament. For unknown reasons, ligament turn into bone and get thickened. This is OPLL. It is more prevalent in Korea and Japan. OPLL is better seen in CT scan. When OPLL is compressing spinal cord, patients show neck pain, arm rotating pain, and leg weakness. Patients complain of gait disturbance, giving way, and difficulty in standing. Lower leg weakness due to cervical compression is called myelopathy. Usually, in the early stage, neck pain and rigidity are common symptoms, and progression of symptom is slow. However, abrupt paralysis can occur. Patients cannot move arm and leg. This paralysis is from injury on compressed spinal cord. There is no room for shock absorption in narrowed spinal canal. Unfortunately, people get bedridden after this injury. Therefore, I tell patients with compressed spinal cord to be careful with fall down and not to play contact sports like soccer or basketball. However, car accidents cannot be avoided. Deep tendon reflex is one exam that you can do at home to check myelopathy. You hit patella tendon and hypermovement means cord compression. Then, how do we treat cervical OPLL? Surgical result of OPLL is worse than other spinal surgery. Reason for this is wide extent of cord compression, OPLL still grows after surgery and aggravates pain and paralysis. Severe compression and adhesion result in progression of paralysis after surgery. Cervical surgery is scary because it can result in quadriplegia, which means one can move both arms and legs. Otherwise, bad lumbar surgery may result in paraplegia, which only legs get weakened. Therefore, cervical OPLL is first treated with medication and injection. Surgery is performed at last when weakness is started. From anterior, corpectomy and fusion are performed. Laminoplasty is posterior surgery, which opens spinal canal-like window. It is indirect decompression to increase spinal canal. You can see expansion of compressed spinal cord after surgery. Today, we talked about cervical OPLL, which can be confused with cervical disc herniation. There is no way to stop growth of cervical OPLL, but understanding disease and being cautious about injury are important. If you have neck pain combined with leg weakness, cervical MRI and CT scan are needed to diagnose cervical OPLL. Thanks for watching. I'm Dr. Eun in Bumin Hospital, Seoul, South Korea.